That is it. Where am I? I'm at 300 meters. Oh my god, I'm so high up. Oh no, it's over here. Wait, oh my god, I forgot the fucking controls. Jesus Christ. No, Zero. Absolutely fucking not. I will end you if you do that. Ben, scuffed.
Hey, you.
Good, Zero, good. We are back here. What up, Dirty? Fucking destroyed my 5 kilometer swim today. Yo, let's go, Dirty. How am I shaping up? Well, I'm about to do a 3 kilometer open water swim with no practice. And I'm not even healthy. I'm not even 100%. So, yeah. It's do or die. I'm getting there, though.
Hey, you. Hey, you.
That guy, thanks 21. Jimmy takes 41. Arkshot takes 73. Greedy Wife takes the 11. Thank you. Oh, is there really no way up here? Oh, that'd be so nice if you could. Oh my god! Up! No! No! Give me up! Fucking dead! Yeah, fuck yeah, Zero, I can see it. Bro, how am I gonna get that speed? You do not get speed at all there. I've never made that jump. That jump is my PB, by the way. I just don't, like, understand how I'm gonna get that speed there. Maybe just go backwards. Actually, I think I know what to do. I know what to do.
Hey. Hey, you.
Vertigo goes crazy here. Oh my god. Ah, stand still. Let's go. Uh-oh. Weird shit is happening, I think. Yep. Hey, Gross. I pressed the ass. Oh my god, this game. It's good though, I need some warm up. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm early. A little bit. Don't. Nice cheating. What's up, Ron? Hey, poet. Okay, Bratwurst, I am not done with Final Fantasy 16, no. In fact, I just beat the tutorial. Cerber, thanks to, thank you, Robert, for 25. Never seen a word in 6 years. Yeah. Right, I'm getting there, dude. I'm getting there. Thank you so much for 6 years. Not as usual, thanks 30. Has like 17. Critical Games, thanks 2 years. Grid Graphics, 11. Arkshan, thanks 73. Kibichi. Luki, thanks 41. Rio Master, thanks 33. Pazelle Abraham, the Shepherd. Prorok, Yuzi, thank you guys. Lefsler, thank you, man. Thank you. That's very generous, bro. Thank you, man. Shit. I missed. I need to get a bit closer there. True, Nautilus. True. And real.
Another victim.
Hey, Lefster, thank you, brother. Thank you. Thank you. Tino, thanks to 18. Nice, Eliza. Vertigo makes weird, creepy shit happen. Like ghosts and stuff. Nah, I know why I'm failing that jump. That's the second time that's happened. Okay, well, it's fine. Brother of man. Better today, yeah. Mucho betterio.
Hey, you.
Gotta nail that trampoline jump, dude. A trampoline jump is so hard. Or no, I don't think it's hard. I think it's you just need the right spot to jump from. Or bounce pad or whatever. Add in nails? What the hell is nails? What's up, Epic? Juice. Fearless, thanks for the 8. GAC, thanks for the 59. Vertigo makes weird shit happen, like you just saw. There's a shadow figure stalking me there. I don't know what the lore behind it is, but it's weird. You start hearing like weird noises and shit. I have 100% vertigo. PB, I've never been this far. What the fuck? Can you stand on this? Okay. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, now I have to redo it. Oh, this is kind of a big problem. Damn it. I don't want to do this section.
Hey,
my PB wall was what you just saw, but I fell down. Wait, can't you just... What? Wait, you can just... Wait, you're supposed to... Oh, shit. Wait a minute, there's a mega shortcut here if this works. Oh, that doesn't work, does it? Nah, there's no way. A shortcut would be way too good. It would skip, like, that whole side. Yeah, it would. Okay, I see the way they want you to go here, though. This shit's kind of crazy. Hey, the rock is like 54, soldiers is 87. Stop jigging. Am I still planning on doing Callisto Permadeath run? No. Not right now. Not after the DLC. It's funny now, because now chat's just gonna ask me about Callisto Primitive Run. It's gonna be like the new Golem, because I don't want to do it. Now chat wants me to do it. That's what's gonna happen. Ooh! The DLC was bad? Yeah. It wasn't that good. Again.
Another victim.
Bro, this section is terrifying. What the fuck? Okay, so I think for that jump, you need to jump on the sloped chair, the slopey part of it. Good to know. I thought GameStop this weekend and the Golem ad came on. The cashier told me you don't want to play that. Yeah. Yeah. Was that baby jump? Jesus. What's up with the limey? Any part like 70. Anonymous gave a sub to Final Fantasy is dead. Yes. Any game I'm not playing right now is dead. Was it here you needed speed too? I don't remember. Yeah, you do, right. Because otherwise you go down there. Alright, we're back here again. Very pog. Thank you. Another victim? Dirty Abigail, Golem can see you. Oh, fuck you, Golem. I will finish you, though.
Hey, you.
What's up, Jimmy? Nice, this is my PB jump. I think I need to land on the slope part of the chair. Like that, yeah. PB? Fuck off.
You.
Fuck me. That's a hard jump. That is such a hard jump. Where am I?
Hello?
What? Oh. I'm here. Okay. Fighter, I haven't played that in forever. What is happening? Maros takes 37, man. Nero and Nero takes 3 years. Thank you.
Hey, you.
That was give something to Chun-Li's massive thighs. True, true. This way. Oh, now I'm back here. Okay. Not too bad. It could be worse. This game 5 years on Steam to recommend. Yeah, yeah, there's two like hard maps. This is the DLC, and then there's the classic map. It's good to ask. Oh my, it's good. Stop. Oh my God. Oh, I should not talk when I'm jumping on those. Anonymous gave a sub to Jury Feet Picks. Thanks. Yeah, no, it's definitely worth it. It's worth it. This game is good. It's a challenge. It's a challenge. No doubt about that. Well, we climb back up again, Shirley. Here we go. Back here. Ills, thanks for 3 years. Thank you. You don't want speed here, right? Or no. Wow. Wow. Very bright here. All right. Back here, jump here, and we move in. Yeah, that part's so bright. I don't know why.
Hey you
my ass. Oh my, I can't. Where am I? I haven't been here in centuries. Oh, I have a shortcut here, right. I remember. Good for a warm-up, you know? Anonymous gave himself to Dick Cockington. Thank you. Quite a lot to redo. I fell so far there. And this map is very like up and down constantly. Oh. Yes, Nautilus, it is. Easy peasy. Well, we'll get back up eventually. This is good for warm-up, you know? This is mental training, you know?
Hey, you
can't give up just because you run into some hardships. That's just how it is. I forgot. All right, we're back here. Nice. Didn't I find the cheat here? Well, that works. What I just did is a cheat. Any other cheat? What you're supposed to? Oh yeah, this is cheat. This is bigger cheat. Yeah, there it is. And then you go here. I remember. Yeah, that's a cheat.
Hey, you.
And then you go here, bong, up, and go. Oh my god, almost soyed that jump. What? Oh my, what? What is this slippery Vaseline? Damn, that's unfortunate. Oh well. We go again. Yeah, I saw him too. Weird. I wonder what the lore behind that is. Maybe this is like an SCP experiment. Can I fall again? Well, hopefully not. Not again, please, man. What? Oh, man. Go down to go up, go down to go up. That's how this map works. Right. Go down to go up. The level design is really genius. Truly. Hmm. Like, it's such a cramped space, but there's so many, like... But there's so much to it. It's very interesting, actually. Wait, do I cheat here? Right, I need to get up. Yeah, I have a cheat here. I remember. I know I had a cheat here. What was the cheat I had? Oh wait, I think it's here. Easy. Skips all the other shit behind me.
Hey, you.
Right, I'm here. Yes. Yes. Ooh. First I'm gonna dank, and then I'm gonna Kang. Who's the hottest Kong and why is it Lanky Kong? no comments. Dirty gave Lanky Kong Dong a sub. Thanks. Sober, thanks 44. Proto, thanks the 5. Necros, thanks the 9. QK, LOL, thanks the 11. You, Svadi. Boy, Bike Man, nice. Thanks the 88, dude. Bike Man, well, now it's Mr. Swimmer Man on Sunday. Mihara, thanks for the 23. Hyperlife, thanks 26. Mid, thanks to the 91. Pagafish, thanks to the 3 years. I just wanted to watch some Dark Souls speedruns on YouTube, and now it's been 3 years. By the way, when SF Diamond rank? Peaked gold 3 for now. I gotta get all these other games out of the way first before I get good. What?
Hey, you.
Oh, that was bad. I need to go way higher up. Why is that one so hard to grab? Hardest pull to grab in the game. Ah, come on, man. What? How does that not grab it? Brav. What? Okay, this is a yoke. I can't grab this last pull. I can't grab this last pull. I'm grabbing it right now. I can't. I can. I'm gonna do it right now. My jump speed. I mean, a distance. I mean, height. There we go. That's more like it. Binky bonky, binky bonky, binky bonky, binky bonky, binky me bon. I have not finished FF16. I'm doing like one big segment per day, I guess. Fucking A. We were almost at the next big, like, pool area. I was right there. I could taste it. Time is mega swim? Between noon and 1:30 p.m. is my start time. I have a 1.5 hour window. What? But I... Oh! What? Okay, that's not bad. Oh my god. I flew so high up. I didn't expect that. Epic. I'm too good at scroll jumping now. Oh, you're a cantor. There we go. I'm not using any arm floats. I'm using a wetsuit for the swimming. Wetsuit's very nice. Final Fantasy 16 is today, yeah. I always start my stream with Beato and Brutal, and then I start Final Fantasy around 5 p.m. in like 15 minutes an hour. No speedo chat. Yeah, yeah, with the zips there, but yeah. Zip? What? That's fine. Why? Okay, that's because I held space. Don't hold space there, and it's fine. I saw a shadow guy. He was standing right here. Feeling better? Yeah, way better. How long did my butt hurt after charity biking? Not as long as I thought it would. I was prepared for weeks of that, but... the jigsaw stream was way worse. Yeah, that's when I fucked up my knee. Yeah, exactly. Doom. Yeah. Am I selling my bike? Not yet, but I will soon. What the fuck? Again? Grab the fucking pipe, man. Maybe I shouldn't go against the wall there. I've done that jump so many times though. I always go against the wall and then I grab the pipe. But that's been like twice I haven't got it. I should adapt. I am not biking off stream. It's gonna be all running now. A lot of running. A lot of trail running. And we're back. Okay. I'm about to get fat boy running stuff. Thank you. So no more biking streams, but there will be running streams. This is my PB. This jump is terrible, yeah. It is. Fuck that. See, I can't bonk in this thing, then I won't make it. Yes! Oh. Save? There's no saving in this game. Any cheating here? Is there two sides you can choose from? Does not seem like it. Unless... I don't know. I guess there's two different sides. Seems like it. What about the other side? Actually pointing me to this side, so I guess you have no choice. Surely there is a cheating here, though. Maybe not.
Hey, you.
Sure does scale 1 to 16 pretty. Yeah, Mega Flush. Thanks for the 8, dude. Mesco, thanks 62. Oz, thanks 17. Argus, thanks for the 9. Black, thanks 14. Nopalas, thanks for the 14. Unlucky, thanks 35. Mighty Magura, 84. Kokushi, thanks to 77. Madiki, thanks to 80. Yeah, it's on Sunday, the next part. Swimming. Dope, thanks to 84. Green Score, thanks 53. Watching old VODs and chat, not spamming this at every occasion, is just feel strong, my clap. Yeah. Zeke, thanks 45. Ruth, thanks 67. Thanks. Wait, you can bounce on the pads. Man, climb! Climb! Pinky, my asshole! God damn it. Okay, the scam! Pinky bong. Ay. That was a big fall. That was a huge fall. Biggest fall I've had thus far. 143 meters. And it's way more than that because you have to go down so much to climb up in this map. So it's way more than that. Way more.
Hey, you.
Yeah, only up was easy. Took one stream. Or half a stream or something. Binky binky bonk. Binky binky bonk. Binky bonk, binky bonky bonk, binky bonk, binky 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 bonk. A banger. How's Callisto Protocol DLC? It was not good. I cheat here. Where did I cheat? And again, I'm thinking of speedrunning at the moment? No. Nothing that comes to mind. Yeah, maybe Hitman when the new patches arrive. Maybe it's... I don't remember if it's out. Bro, I remember cheating this. Or was it not here? It was, right? Chat, I don't remember how to cheat.
Hey.
I remember cheating here, but I don't remember how. Was it blue chair to blue mushroom? Is that what I did? Thank you.
Hey, you.
Was it really? Yeah, I mean, I'm down for the Hitman grind again. I fucking said it, dude. I said it. Show me the leaderboard. I have no plans of running only off. Exactly, Ashley. Let this carry the torch. Do you know who just started running? Only up? Spicy, yeah. The killer, dude. He comes in every game and just swoops everybody. Man's a beast. He grinded only up for 14 hours today. Like, what the fuck? Was it 16? What the fuck? He's the only guy I've seen who is, like, he had the record in Elden Ring, in Resident Evil 4, what was it more he had? It was Elden Ring, Resident Evil 4, Distortion 3, there was more. Vertigo, it makes creepy shit happen. Spicy is this three, yeah. Yeah, Spicy is insane though. Like, he literally comes in every game he starts, and then he just beats everybody, it seems like. And like, highly competitive games. He is really a beast, yeah. Spicy is what Nems thinks of himself. I don't know, I like these like permadeath challenge runs I've been doing, so I want to do that for Bloodborne. I just gotta beat Final Fantasy 16 and I gotta beat Gollum. But then I want to do a Bloodborne permadeath challenge. You're part of the reason I got my ass off the couch. Just came back from 2 hours cycling. Feels great. Let's go. OG, let's go. I gotta beat the Sekiro mod, true. Real? Oh, you can cast Boo? Oh. I gotta check that then. Wait, can you just jump down there? They've reset the Hitmon leaderboards. You can jump on the red thing. Ah, okay, thank you. Nice, Ray. Make sure they don't break. Zero, how can you say that that gym is scuffed? That blows my mind. Just because they don't have your chest press. The gym is huge. Like, they have literally everything. This guy. Like, if I showed chat that gym, chat would be like, what the fuck? But they're missing like one chest thing that Zero likes, so then he thinks the gym is scuffed. Like, it's the biggest gym I've ever been to. What are you talking about? Oh my god. Oh, is this minecart? It is, right? I think you would really like my previous gym, Zero, which was my favorite gym I've been to. I don't do any gym now, no. That's insane, Zero. $80 a month is fucking ridiculous. Chat says FF16 is flushed anyways, it doesn't matter. 90% Golem is fucking 8 hours? What? How long is that game? That's because only one guy finished it while recording. It was his first playthrough. To be honest, speedrun of that game could be probably pretty dank. To be fair. DK rap? Ew. Actually, it's a banger. Why am I saying ew? I don't know why. There's a bunch of new Jump King maps, a bunch, but I have to beat Mia's map before I do anything else. Babe of the Heavens. Which I got quite far, like 74% or something.
Hey, you.
No, Gnome Village, I beat that map. That map was rough, dude, in the end. Oh my god. The final tower was ridiculous. That was Babe of Memories, I think it was. Crystal Cave song. Someone asked, how do I know where to go? Well, believe it or not, there's only one way to go. It might look cramped and all, but there's actually only one path, basically. And then you can scout like this. Yeah, FF16 is happening. It is. Feeling better, yeah, dude. Don't forget to ask your Branded about some tea. Yeah, I will get some more tea before 16. This is not a video game music. This is Coldplay. What the fuck? Why is this in this list? Hello? Thank you. Hey? Are you recording?
Wow.
Jesus. He's recording, chat. Oh, you're gonna get a good look at my dent now. Is it visible? Oh, okay. Yeah, he's recording us.
Why is this? What is this for?
Oh, he's making a video for swimming, basically. Why is Rowan, Owen spamming with face?
Because I'm bald.
Oh, okay.
Because bald.
Yes. That's it. Yeah, of course. Sussy Bakya. Yo. Peace. That was progress. I've never been that far. I'm not growing out my facial hair. I've just been sick, so I haven't been bothered to do anything.
Hey, you.
Someone asked, this is better than Only Up? Yes, it's better than Only Up. Only Up is a scuffed game, but that's kind of like... Game-wise, it's scuffed, but like, that's kind of the charm of it, too. What? I do not like these climb walls. They're hard. It's fine, Zero. It's fine. It's fine. PB! Yikes. Level design is crazy. It's actually insane.
Ah.
Thanks to the 13 months and a kilo 643. Managed to be my PB at the gym today. 100 kilo lifted on standing, calf raise on the step. Getting close. Yo, let's go, dude. Congrats. Dresh, thanks to 81. Hey, you. Yeah, unfortunately, it does not work like that. Rebob, thanks to the tier 374, dude. Hope all's well. Labrador, thanks 52. Burby, thanks 38. Mr. Veek, thanks 7. To die for, thanks to the 31. It's Curry, 23. Cody, thanks 13. Onion Bro, thanks to 18. Curtis Sapp, thanks to 8. Best Cleaner, Aussies, Argus, Blackjack, Blast, Magical Gore. Oh. May Patch gave us back item boost, so Kako's got the record reinstated. Wait, is this the category I ran? Standard. No, this is... Wait, hold up. This is the category I ran? That's standard, though. And not sus.
Hey, you.
Your run isn't possible anymore? What? Yeah, I did Sasu. I did Sasudl. No longer possible. What the fuck? Why is it no longer possible? Because they fixed New York. So what would I run now? Well, I would still run the same shit. Wait, so what category do people run now? Silent Assassin suit only. Standard? Or what? Wait, this is Master. How do I choose Master? Is that he did Sasudl Master? Holy fuck, that guy's Chad, dude. So this is the same category as I did, right? God, I fucking hate this. The fact that this shot can miss, like, what the fuck? Okay, dirty, gotcha. So I would need to learn this run right here. These strats.
You.
Yeah, there's some new strats. Yeah, yeah. Where am I? Oh, wait, no. What? Okay, this level design is mental. Holy shit. Scream is part of the song. Wait, but why am I doing this? Oh, to get up here? Ah. Okay. Wow, this level design is so tight. It's actually insane. Oh, and now I have to redo the entire... Nah, there must be a way to cheat here. I refuse to believe you can cheat here. These are like... Oh wait, that's safe. Well, I can't find it now. It's gone. Gone, chat. Oh, there. Yeah, I see. There they are. All right. Is there really no cheat here? Isn't it insane, chat? For me to get up here on this, I need to go all the way there, do all climbable walls, scale all of this to get over there. It's actually crazy. Zero, can you start the tea water, please? I need to come down and refill before FF16. No in my ass. I gotta stop saying in my ass. I keep saying. What?
Oh yeah.
Okay. Climb, 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 climb.
Hey, you.
Man, climb!
Hey, you. Hey, you.
Zero can't be Alfred because that would make Batman 150 centimeters lily.
What the fuck? So the goal is to get into that green pipe. Speak for yourself, Zero, alright? I'm Mega Chad. I pressed space! T is ready? Yeah, I'm gonna run down. I need to do FF60 now anyways. It's a good place to stop on this segment here. I'll give it one more attempt. Good luck, Zero. Thank you.
Hey,
I'm supposed to land up there. I think so. Yeah, okay, I see, yeah, alright. Are you mental? You want me to fly up there? Is this a gacha remix? No. Am I supposed to just fly up to that area? I guess so. Fuck it, let's go, I guess. I need a lot of speed here. How the fuck are you supposed to... Wait, there's a climbable wall here! I'm gonna fall here. Keep sprint. Are you fucking serious? Yeah, great. Thanks. Cool. That was poke, dude. Yeah, it's 5:30. True. I should do the good old switcheroo. Gonna get back up to the stable spot. It's very fast. Ha! Whatever, dude. Nice. Where did I fall? Okay, it's not super bad. All right, fuck it. We're good.